Well, when you're fighting this guy, DC, you know as well as anyone, it makes for a suffocating night at the office. Here he is, Khabib Nurmagomedov, putting his status as one of the best fighters on the planet on the line yet again tonight.
He does it every time he steps foot in the octagon. When they say it's suffocating, they talk about the strength of Khabib. Even our teammates say it does not feel like you're going with a lightweight.
Right.
You feel like you're fighting a light heavyweight. And what do you expect from a guy that spent his childhood wrestling with bears? He is so strong. He's so physical. And the hard work and the intensity of which he trains with only shows when he steps foot in the octagon. One of the most skilled guys the UFC has ever seen. We always talk about the wrestling and the grappling and the sambo,
right,
but don't sleep on Khabib Nurmagomedov striking.
And we saw shades of that in the McGregor fight. Javier Mendez says at times he likes to go southpaw in training. He can't hold me down.
Nah, he can't hold me down. But it's okay.
Sure.
It's okay. You can't win them all, Khabib.
So Islam Makhachev getting back on the proven ground here tonight, putting his undisputed UFC lightweight championship on the line. So much to love about this man's mixed martial arts acumen, his fight IQ, and you gotta think it's gonna take the very best out of his opponent to wrest the belt away.
Anyone that hopes to beat Makhachev has to be on their game. Your wrestling's gotta be on point, your striking's gotta be on point. But more than anything, you have to have a steel mind. You cannot break in front of Makhachev because he will then drown you. This guy is a champion for a reason. And as you have seen time and time again, Hasbullah joins the Dagestanis in the octagon.
Perhaps that's an X factor tonight. The great Hasbullah in the corner of Islam Makhachev.
Islam Makhachev set to fight the eagle, Khabib Nurmagomedov.
The take for this lightweight championship fight. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. Championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, presenting the challenger, Khabib the Eagle Nurmagomedov. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending UFC lightweight champion of the world, Islam Makhachev.
Herbert Dean's in the building. He is the third man in the octagon tonight. Right, so Islam Makhachev and Khabib Nurmagomedov will table their brotherhood at least for the next 15 minutes or so as they get set to engage. And I think a lot of fight fans, Daniel, have wondered aloud for years which of these two fighters is better.
Nice shot there by the champ.
Makhachev getting peppered here from the top. He's got to figure out a way to cover up. Now inside the closed guard.
And he's going to try to find ways to pass and move to a submission.
Really maximizing his shots here on the ground.
Oh, slick reversal right there.
With the left from the champ.
He passes to half guard.
Oh, you gotta love the ground and pound strikes here.
And another one. Another strike from the top lands for him.
Oh. drops down inside the now closed guard of his opponent.
Let's see how patient he is as he attacks a submission or big ground and pound.
Nice strike from the bottom fighter there.
He passed the half guard. Now he's going full mount.
Just over 3 minutes to go. Nice positional control here. All right, great position for him here. He's got the full mount. See if he can get that ground and pound going.
Oh, he's got to get it going, but he can't rush. A lot of times, guys get in the full mount and they rush. They get nervous. They're like, oh my goodness, I'm winning. The reality is, you're winning. But it can change in a matter of seconds because then they can be gone. He's got to drop his hips, be really heavy at the opponent's base, and then just start to work. Make the opponent give his back so that he can try to get his chokes off or find great ground and pound, but very patient ground and pound from such a dominant position.
Makhachev's back in full mount. Well, we'll see who has the edge here as they get back to their feet after a pretty...
Perfect placement, perfect position. What a huge blow and a big bump in the mid-fight.
Oh, that looks tight.
Good job by the champ there. Fighting back up.
Beautiful ground strikes landed.
Trying to guard pass here. Not today.
No, it ain't happening. Good job understanding the transition.
Staying busy, fighting off of his back, and he lands.
Great submission defense.
Under a minute now to go in the opening round.
Like that.
All right, working out of side control here. His opponent trying to control posture, but you got to be careful here. Makhachev's got the full mount. Oh, getting leaky now. The hard ground and pound has opened up a cut. So we cross the 30-second mark in our opening round. Ooh, right into side control, DC.
This is where you want to be now because you get to make your opponent decide. They try to turn back into you, you can attack guillotine. If they turn away to try to get to your knees, you throw your hooks in and you got all your rear choke submissions.
Nurmagomedov, big, big shots landed by him now.
Be careful.
Right. Round two is next. All right, there's the horn indicating the end of the round. So potentially a big factor here, ladies and gentlemen. The cut on the cheek sustained in that round. Certainly better to be below than above the eye, but the cut man's got to get in there and close that thing up. So the crowd voicing its appreciation after that round. We had a knockdown courtesy of a punch midway through. DC, here's your highlight.
It was straight. He threw him in combination and landed that big punch that really did hurt his opponent. Lesser men would have been done. He got a tough guy in front of him. He will have to go back to this again. He will have to get back to this action if he wants to get the desired finish.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Round two is underway. Well, you start to really worry about the wrestling, and there's that left hand from Khabib. Go here. How about the speed with which he is able to just toss his opponent to the mat?
The moment they came close, he knows, I got a fire in my hips, load you up and throw you. That's exactly what he did.
Pretty good work with the ground and pound here by Nurmagomedov.
Getting them out here. This is a terrible position. He he's very accurate in the ground and pound, and it's showing because he's landing so consistently.
All right, he's trying to control posture here. Now trying to hip escape.
He's just trying to move out of this position off the bottom.
All right, working inside the closed guard now. This is no safe place against this opponent.
Great ground and pound by this man.
Makhachev's trying for a submission here.
It's tight.
Fighter trying to pass here, ooh, but gets denied.
Gets denied. Great job, great recognition of seeing what your opponent was trying to do.
Well, the ground and pound has been on point tonight. Good work here by Islam Makhachev. Well, he's got his back now.
Once he got him cut, he recognized where he needs to be throwing these shots. And once again, he lands right on that cut.
Well, he's worked very hard on this part of his game, and these ground strikes are really starting to take their toll. Oh, nice job to split his guard and get the ground strike home again. Oh, outstanding combination of ground and pound punches here by Islam Makhachev. Nurmagomedov's face would have to be classified as a mess. Cut on his cheek, and it's only getting worse.
Inside control, you got a ton of options. Knees on belly.
Oh, big, big shots here.
This is some exhausting work, man.
I mean, it is so tiring to be fighting in this way. So much wrestling, so much grappling, expending all this energy trying to hold the guy down. I mean, no takedown is not fought. No reversal is not fought. Everything they're doing is fought to the very last minute before it gets given up.
Oh, he's got his back.
Oh, right into mount. Massive target on the side of his face with all that swelling. And his opponent smartly continues to attack it. It looks like the referee is going to call in a physician to take a look.
Oh, good defense, yes.
Well, this is a tough fighter to buck off. Very good pressure and work here by Islam Makhachev. All right, bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC.
Great submission defense on display tonight. Good jab there by the champion.
Lands the ground and pound strike. Oh, and there's another ground strike for good measure. All right, he's in a half-guard position here, DC, and in a good spot to dole out a lot of damage out of this. A
lot of damage can be done in a half-guard. You sit back on that leg, you press down into your opponent, you drop elbows, you drop punches. What is very key is you controlling the underhook on the far side. If you give up that underhook, your opponent can use the half guard to build up to an elbow, sweep, or just chase down a single leg.
Nurmagomedov's really bleeding now. That cut is only getting worse. All right, so yet another ground and pound strike lands right there, DC.
He's getting very active now that he knows he can land these strikes.
30 seconds to go in the round. Makhachev's right back to the full mount here. Not there yet, but might get the submission here shortly.
He's got to be careful here.
Final seconds here of round two. Khabib's eye is almost swollen shut. It's actually swollen shut at this point in time. They might potentially stop this fight if he has vision issues from here. Round three next. Oh, the round is over and blood is just fauceting out of his cheek. That cheek has gotten out of control. Cut man can only do so much. And given the fact that that cut continues to be attacked by the opponent, if this thing gets any worse, they're going to stop this fight. All right, well, defense wins championships, and perhaps he can shore some things up there. Here are some replays from the damaging previous round.
Well, he's got to. He's got to change some things if he doesn't want this cut to get worse. But hats off to his opponent. His opponent found the target. His opponent knew exactly what he wanted to accomplish, and he got it done. He's got to continue down the path in order to make the cut worse.
Ready. Ready.
Good. Here we go. Third round of this championship fight. Nurmagomedov. Oh, picture-perfect shot there, DC, and one more of those, he might be out.
I mean, the fight is going to be over. I can't believe he's still standing. That shot landed perfect. Oh, nice body shot.
Judo toss there. Judo 101.
There it is. Now he's going to mount.
Relentless pressure from the top by Islam Makhachev. All right, so when is too much too much? I mean, I'm not sure I need to see this fighter absorb any further damage here.
It's okay. And look at him attacking the arm triangle on the other side. He's going to lock him down, try to pass all the way across his body. Once he gets across, he will start to drop his chest to the mat and chase the finish. This has got to be it.
His work, guys.
Oh, he's trying to buck the hips. Looked like he got the hand ready to tap.
I mean, look at that. What a beautiful display of submission defense. Not panicking in a position that is very, very difficult to deal with.
Let's get to that half guard.
But at least staying busy on the bottom. Islam Makhachev going to work here from guard. Nice combination there. Everything he throws is with fight-ending intentions. Oh, big shots from the top. Oh, great reversal to top position by Nurmagomedov. All right, we'll see if he postures up and can get some of his ground strikes going here. All right, well, he's going to have to go back to the drawing board defensively, but in terms of this fight, he's been totally dominated, and that swelling's getting out of control.
Swelling's getting out of control. We can't even tell who's in front of us anymore. This guy has been beat from start to finish, and right now, the only right thing, at least to me, feels like the fight getting stopped.
All right, well, he's got him softened up here.
Oh, he flats him on the back now.
Well, anytime you are in a ground-fighting situation with this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire. Really doing a nice job getting these shots home on the ground. Nurmagomedov's back in full mount.
Great defense by the defensive fighter.
I'm standing this up. You need to run.
He's got to be careful here. Yes, smart adjustment. Yep.
Lands with the ground and pound here. Oh, staying busy from top position. He lands another ground strike there.
Gotta be careful there, yep.
Oh, now looking to posture up, and he lands a big head strike. Nicely done there by Nurmagomedov. All right, well, both fighters pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you gotta be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent. All right, so pretty good damage here with the ground and pound. Nothing superficial about these strikes. They are intending to harm.
Oh, yeah, he's landing very accurately, and he's landing to get damage off.
All right, so he can't get it here. Again, good awareness by the defensive fighter.
Oh, man, what a strike from the bottom.
Right into side control. Upper body strength figures to be put to good use here.
Yes, absolutely. And you got to look for his opponent to turn back into. He should chase guillotine, but the opponent turns to the opposite side. He can take his back, throw his hooks in, try to choke, or flatten him out and just go for the finish.
Well, not sure if he's lighter on his feet or what it is, but these last couple of rounds, he's been far more aggressive, a lot more pressure. Oh, he's really starting to light him up now. Now he gets a more dominant position with the underhook.
He is going to start to drive knees over and over. You got to be careful here. You got to move.
Oh, stuffs the takedown without issue.
Oh!
All right, hip toss, and he is able to take him down. Beautiful execution there.
Great job knowing exactly what he wanted. Moving the position left and stepping in with that right leg to load his opponent and flipping it. Great move. We love the big move. They're right. Very exciting.
All right, back to the stools we go, and that is a really severe cut, so we will monitor him between rounds as they furiously get the cut man in there.
To protect yourself. Let's get this fight.
All right, so as the cut man gets to work, we'll re-rack some replays from the previous round.
Well, he's got some work to do. The cut man's going to have to work a miracle because this guy was on the receiving end of some real damaging shots. And if he doesn't do something different defensively, it's going to get worse. And if it gets worse, the fight may be stopped.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Go. All right, here's round four. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. All right, fourth round is now underway as we get to the championship rounds. What is a fighter's mindset when you get to this 16th minute of the fight?
This is when you understand that nothing is ever going to be harder. This is the hardest round in fighting. This is going to really test your will and your desire to become champion.
And the master of the transition. Nice scramble. Khabib's looking to pass here, denied by the opponent.
That was nice.
Lands the grounded pound strike here. All right, feet on the hips here. Oh, another strike lands from the top. Nurmagomedov's in half goal.
I need you to move. Scramble.
Side control. Nurmagomedov's able to make a nice transition there back into side control.
In the half guard.
Well, you know this is the hurt business, and both guys are compromised at this stage of the fight.
Yeah, both guys are compromised. Both guys have been beat up. Both guys have done a great job of landing, recognizing what they wanted to get done, and it's showing. This is a very evenly matched fight.
All right, he's very comfortable fighting off his back, DC. Now looks like he's trying to hip escape.
Yeah, he's trying to hip escape or maybe look for a Kimura here.
All right, side control now, DC. You know he's in his element on the ground. A lot of tricks up his sleeve.
A lot of tricks.
Well, as usual, suffocating work from the top here by Nurmagomedov.
Another one. I mean, he cannot miss from the top position.
Nurmagomedov's able to transition back to side control now. Makhachev's cheek looks like it's cut here, starting to bleed a little bit now. Man, this is some serious ground and pound here, DC. He's not just staying busy for the sake of staying busy. These strikes are doing damage.
Oh, yeah, no pity pat to this guy. This guy's trying to land, and he's trying to land effective strikes.
Let's go. We got a scramble here.
Beautiful transition. Right to side control, yep. Yes, smart adjustment, yep.
While working pretty effectively from the top here. Nice ground and pound by Nurmagomedov.
And there you go, again, half guard.
Man, he's killing it on the ground. Another strike gets through. Side control now.
I need you to scramble, scramble.
Khabib's back in side control.
He's trying to get to a half guard at least. At minimum, trying to go to half guard.
Really good job with the ground and pound, and now you can see some visible swelling on his opponent.
Hey,
90 seconds to go on the round. Makhachev's in half guard now. All right, trying to pass here. As Glover Teixeira might say, not today.
Not today. Great job of following with the hips, keeping those legs locked and keeping them in full guard.
And very effective with the ground and pound. All right, we'll see if he can apply pressure inside his opponent's guard here, DC. Nurmagomedov's right back to the full mount.
He cut him. He caught him so many ground strikes landed that eventually he got him cut.
All right, 45 seconds now to go on the round.
To the gas tank, John. You gotta just go forward and let everything fly.
Makhachev's eye is closing up now. Not good for him. 20 seconds left. Gonna try to take his opponents back here, and he does. Well, the ground and pound is there once again. Strong work here by Nurmagomedov. Again, not much defense there. Another ground strike gets through.
20 minutes in the can, 5 to go.
Let's get back out here and work on that.
All right, back to the stools now, and he is no longer the handsome man we once knew. That gash is getting serious. All right, we're going to stay with him and follow him back to the corner to the stool because that is a really severe cut that he is dealing with. We'll see if the cut man can stem the bleeding here. All right, DC, we got a few clips of the damage done in that round. Can see where things really started to escalate.
Yeah, really opened up that cut, John. The blows are just devastating. He's got to get out of the way more. I mean, if this guy won't do it himself, somebody's got to help him.
Yeah.
Because you cannot keep taking these types of shots.
So here it is, folks, fifth and final round. Makhachev gets the takedown. Nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet.
Oh, my God.
Oh, well-disguised hip toss there to get his opponent down. Oh, nice straight. That'll work.
He does everything so well, and he's so calm. He's so calm in the face of such a big spot.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. All right, so we earn.
Guillotine jump.
Oh, submission defense on full display there.
He said that he was very aware of what this guy brought to the octagon and it showed in that defense.
He has expended a lot of energy going for these submissions tonight. I'm not sure his opponent is actually submittable.
No, it doesn't seem like it because every time he goes for a submission, he gets close, or at least he expects to get close. But his opponent...
Khabib's trying to lock up on a submission now. Oh, I'm no expert, but that Von Fu choke looks locked in. Continues to manhandle him here on the ground. Makhachev's in half guard. Right into side mount. Just over 3 minutes now to go in the fight. Oh, and he's able to land a strike there from the bottom. Nicely done by Nurmagomedov. All right, he's got him in the north-south position here, DC. When you're in this position, however rare it may be, what are you trying to do?
I'm just trying to lay on. I'm just trying to cut air from going to your body. I'm just trying to make you carry my weight. I don't necessarily want to be here. And I don't know if this guy wants to be here right now. He will use this to try to get to the next position.
Don't want to be there for more reasons than one. All right, he's got the hooks in, DC, working off of his back.
Now look for him to attack the neck of his opponent to try to get the rear choke. That was a slick transition.
Oh, another strike hits right on that cut. Ringside physician might have to intervene soon.
Right to the neon belly.
Under 2 minutes now to go in the fight. Makhachev's back in full mount. Lands with the ground and pound.
These ground strikes really starting to add up. There's another one. A lot of top pressure being applied here as he works out of side control.
In the half guard. Now he's got a good body position, yup. Look at that. Recognizes he's about to lose position.
All right, north-south position here. We'll see if the crowd can be mature about this, DC.
Can't get it. Good awareness by the defensive fighter.
Under a minute now to go in the fight.
Take the back and put the hooks in.
All right, working inside the closed guard now.
Good, solid strike on the ground.
Takes his back now. All right, big storyline starting to develop here. That cut really starting to gap wide open as this fight continues.
And you can watch him. You see him. You can see it becoming his focus as he's popping him on that cut. And it's starting to open up more and more as the fight goes longer.
Good work from the top here by Nurmagomedov. Man, another one lands. He's trying to pound his opponent's head through the canvas.
Lands a nice punch from his back.
All out action right through the final minute. Nobody in this arena is sitting down. What a fight. Well, what a title fight it was. What a showcase it was for this division. But at the end of the day, the champion just did a little bit more, and you got to think he gets the nod, right?
I believe it was the championship experience that allowed him to push through in those spots that he needed to in order to keep his championship. I agree with you, J.A. I think he keeps his belt.
The official decision is in. It resides with Bruce Buff.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score the contest.
49-46.
Declaring the winner by unanimous decision, and still the undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, Islam Makhachev.
Well, for my money, this is the deepest, toughest UFC division, and the road to lightweight glory still goes through that man's backyard. Congratulations.